Celebrities who Ivanka Trump follows on Instagram all send her the same political message. Celebrities who Ivanka Trump follows on Instagram have uploaded posts asking her to advocate for legislation that would protect young undocumented immigrants, often referred to as Dreamers, from deportation. The trend started when Sofia Amoruso, the founder of online clothing store Nasty Gal and author of #Pound Girl Boss, tagged Ms. Trump in a post that was also addressed to the first daughter. Soon after, other celebrities, such as actresses Carity Loving and Olivia Wilde, were also sharing the same message. Dear Ivanka, I see you're following me on Instagram. This Thanksgiving I would be grateful if you use the influence you have to advocate for a clean dream act by December, the message reads. Every day that passes without a clean dream act means anxiety and deportation for immigrant youth. Clean would mean the legislation would not be accompanied by any other measures or stipulations. 7,901 youth have already lost DACA and 122 more will lose it each day, the message continues, referring to the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program, which President Donald Trump rescinded earlier this year. DACA had shielded nearly 800,000 Dreamers, undocumented immigrants who were brought to the U.S. illegally as children from deportation. The term Dreamers comes from the proposed Dream Act, which would have given unauthorized immigrants legal status in exchange for attending college or joining the military. The bill was first introduced in 2001, and the latest version was voted down in the Senate in December 2010. President Barack Obama implemented DACA following Congress' lack of action on immigration reform, but Republicans called the program an unconstitutional use of executive authority and a circumvention of immigration laws. The Trump administration has given Congress until March 5 to pass legislation to replace DACA. If Congress fails to meet that deadline, the program will be steadily phased out.